there was this guy, his name was Freddie Koenig, and one time he was walking, let's see, he was walking to a better place to fish down by the river. And then all of a sudden, all these things started coming to him and looking like a bubble bath attack or something. He didn't know what it was. He never saw nothing like that. And then he said, shoot, I'm getting out of here. I'm going home. He went home and he got in the closet and he hid for 45 minutes. That's bad.
No, you've been dealing with demonic power. And demons can stick around.